Yes, benign tumors can become cancerous. I do know that the majority that were inside of my intestine were not cancerous, so they can also stay benign for a long, long period of time as well.